Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. It's very annoying that you suddenly forget your iPhone passcode somehow. Then you keep trying the wrong passcode again and again, and your iPhone shows unavailable for 5 minutes or even longer. What's worse is if you didn't turn your Face ID on, then there is not much way you can do to regain access to your iPhone. But today I'm going to show you guys 3 ways to regain access to your iPhone if you meet the situation. Let's go! Unlock your forgot passcode iPhone with 4 key. Work for all iPhone. I strongly recommend you guys try this first. This is an iOS device unlock tool. It can unlock all kinds of lock screen. Check out the download link in the description and download it if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and then open 4 key. Click Start Fun, then click Next. Here we'll need to put your iPhone in recovery mode so that 4 key can detect your iPhone. You can find the recovery mode guide here. Choose the one you need and follow the guide to put your iPhone in recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and later models, press the volume up button and press the volume down button and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then for your key need to download the latest firmware, click it. The download won't be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is OK, click Start Remove. 4Key will start to remove your lock screen. It will take a while, relax, and be patient. Then you can see my iPhone is on the setup screen. Now we need to set it up again. I will skip to the important part. Now you can see it can set up a new lock screen password or Face ID now. Make sure you don't forget them this time. If you want to restore your data through iCloud, click here, because I don't need to, so I will skip it. Then you can see my iPhone lock screen no longer exists. Go try it yourself. Next is unlock iPhone unlock screen. Before we start, you need to know, this method requires your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later version. You have signed an Apple ID on your iPhone and had enabled Find My iPhone. Your iPhone is connected to a network. If you are ready with these conditions, then we can go now. Keep typing the wrong passcode till the screen shows Erase iPhone on the bottom right. Tap it. Tap Erase iPhone. Sign out your Apple ID here. Then the erase process will begin. It will take a while, so I will skip it. Well done. You can see my iPhone is on the setup screen. I'll skip to the setup password page. Now you can set up a new lock screen password. If you don't see the erase iPhone option on the screen, or the option doesn't respond to your touch, then it must be one of the condition is not ready. You should try 4Key or next method. Next is unlock iPhone with iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac and open iTunes or Finder. Here I will use iTunes as an example. Now we need to put iPhone in recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up button and press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you will see iTunes or Finder pop up a window. Click Restore here. Then iTunes or Finder will begin to download firmware. Once the firmware is okay, it will start to restore your iPhone. Because it took me a long time, so I will skip these 2 processes. Now you can see my iPhone is on the setup screen. I can set up a new lock screen password or Face ID. But still, I recommend you guys try the first or the second method. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you guys. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.